I think it's an incredible honor because, you know, I was nominated alongside some very, very highly qualified candidates. You know, some directors I really, really respect. You know, for example, Hirokazu Koreeda from Japan. You know, I'm a huge fan of his, and you know, it's just amazing. I didn't expect this at all.